إن أصحاب الجنة اليوم في شغل فاكهون.
Love. Now, each one of you, each one of you gonna answer this question to herself. No need for people to know. How much my claim of the love of Allah, my claim of the love of Allah applies to these five criteria. It's pure, pure only for him. It's obvious. Everyone see it on me. Not claim, not words. See it on me, actions. How deep it is. How much I care about it and I protect it. And how much it is constant, doesn't change. In Ramadan, it's up. And after Ramadan, goes down. When I am with my friends, I'm different. When I am alone, I'm different. It's constant state. Constant state. So basically, and one of the beautiful meanings of love, and you apply it to Allah, it says, meaning, it is the pure feeling that moves the heart, that shows up on the body, and the heart will not replace it with anything else, no other feeling. And it's constant with it, with him or her, and will give the person you love, you give him everything. That's the love of Allah. That's the love of Allah. Now how much we really love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And I'll share with you a beautiful saying. This is always you hear this saying when anyone talks about the love of Allah. And this is al-Imam al-Junayd. Al-Imam al-Junayd, legendary in piety and legendary in relationship with Allah. And there was a group of people sitting in Mecca. And the discussion in the group, look at the discussion, what they talk, and look at us. The discussion is about the love of Allah. And Imam al-Junayd was the youngest, so he didn't say anything out of respect. So the people said to him, say it. Say, ya Iraqi, he's originally from Iraq, like my origin. And he said, okay, you say it. What is love of Allah for you? Now, love of Allah for you. If you want to write that, write down. I'm going to translate as much as Allah makes it easy for me. And he said, first of all, his eyes were tearing. And he said, they said, talk about love of Allah. He said, love of Allah is a servant moving away from himself. A servant moving away from himself. Connected with the remembrance of his Lord. Moving away from himself. Connected with the love, with the remembrance of his Lord. Standing constantly, fulfilling his duties. Fulfilling the duties, his duties and the rights of his Lord. Looking to his Lord by his heart. Nadhirun ilayhi biqalbi. Looking at Allah always with your heart. Do you know what does it mean you look to Allah with your heart? There's no lenses here, but there's a huge lenses here. Meaning, anything in my life, I say, I do, I don't say, I don't do, is my heart immediately look at Allah and say, Ya Allah, should I do it? Is that pleasing to you? Is that how you want me to do it? Or Ya Allah, this is not something you want me to do. I'm not going to do it. Nadhirun ilayhi biqalbi. Looking at Allah with his heart.
Inna ashab al-jannati al-yawma fi shughulin fakihun.